We are confirming that one of the victims is José Fernández, pitcher for the Florida Marlins. It is a tragic loss, not only for the family, for friends, but for the Marlin community, the state of Florida, Major League Baseball, and anyone who met this gentleman. He was a pillar to our community. He was involved in everything that he could be to give back. It's a great loss, a tragic loss. There are several people that are hurting today, and we send our condolences to everyone.